like last time. I did ban her once. I actually didn't even ban her. I gave her a 10-minute timeout, and we had to have a real heart-to-heart conversation. And we were going to bed. We're laying in bed, lights off. She goes, hey, it really hurt my feelings when you timed me out. And I had to say, hey, don't call me a soy boy beta cuck in Twitch chat. You're my wife. It's that simple. It's that simple.